out here at the golf course again. Gonna fly some more packs and see what we can't do and what we can't break. But yeah, anyways, I was talking about it. I started running multi-shot. Only been flying for a handful of months now. We flew yesterday and it was just stock PIDs. We turned up the rate a little bit more expo. And so it went pretty good. And maybe I'll throw some of that footage in here as well. Set up a couple different profiles with some different PID tunings and we'll put it on a switch. We'll see what'll happen. So I got the stock one in there still so we can fly with that and then we can go from there as far as what our adjustments may be. But yeah, let's get to flying. Snappy right now. Well, maybe it's just me because I may be using something slower, but it's wicked fast right now. So I'm gonna try a different mode that I have set up on my three-way switch and we'll see what it's like. But to be honest with you, I can't remember what the settings were, so I'm just gonna fly it by feel and check it on the computer when I get home later and we'll see which one I like better.